If you saved a dollar a day for a year, do you know how much money?
A dollar a day, that's about 365, or probably 366 on a leap year.
You'd have roughly $30,000.
And hold on, what?
You'd have roughly $30,000.
She said 30,000.
If you saved a dollar a day for a year, do you know how much money?
What kind of white lady math she using?
You'd have roughly $30,000.
My head hurt trying to figure out this Abigail algebra, Lord have mercy.